Hear ye, hear ye. Let the record show that this viewer was here first.
Prepare yourselves! diagnosis, or your money back.
Listen, what you're doing, feeding all these hungry people, it's really a noble thing, but you can't stay here. The fighting is going to spread across the water, into the old city.
Would you be a dear and run to the wine merchant? This lamb would be perfect with a 23 Ida Syrah.
I understand. You're too heavy to walk very far, but there are other options.
You could carry me, perhaps?
Virgil, you listening? I need you to divert a city vehicle to my current location. A forklift, or maybe an olifant?
Garbage truck. I think I am insulted.
If you stay here, you'll die. You need to get to the train station, or the waterfront. It's much closer.
Look at me. Nobody will give me a place on a boat, or a bus, or a train. I would take up 5 seats. I am not worth 5 people.
You can't just give up. Throw away your life.
What about your life? You seem determined to go to the one place you are most likely to die.
I'm going to find my father. He needs me, just like all your customers need you.
Very well, young lady. I am convinced. I too will leave Mombasa.
Good.
As soon as you do.
No!
First, you make your father safe. Then you come back and rescue me, my brave warrior princess, riding her fearless forklift.
Dear, just don't give up.
But if I run out of hope, I will still have kebabs.
Excuse me. Ow! Sorry. I'll be back soon.
Of course you will. Chicken, lamb, beef.
Please, just let me through.
Caution. One-way street.
Stop it, Virgil.
Warning. No U-turn allowed.
I'll find Dad. Then I'll come back. I'm not crying. I'm not. Virgil, get Dad.
Please place your right hand.
Sadie, where are you?
Outside one of the casinos, down by the river. I can barely hear you, Dad. There are looters inside, smashing everything.
Covenant troops are spread all over the city center. I can see them on the monitors in my lab. You've got to get as far away as you can.
Forget it! I'm coming to get you. End of discussion.
Invest wisely. Open a personal savings account today.
Listen to Virgil, Sadie.
This looting is just the beginning, Dad. Pretty soon we won't need the Covenant to tear us apart. We'll do that all by ourselves. Virgil, you've watched me all my life, kept me safe. Now you've got to save the city. That's a boy! Scare them all the way to the river. I know they can afford the ferry. Dad, can Virgil track the Covenant as they move? Stream positional data to the UNSC?
Yes. I might be able to reconfigure his traffic congestion cameras to isolate known Covenant vehicle profiles.
Maybe the Argus sniffers can pick up their soldiers too. I've only seen vids of the different Covenant species, but I bet they all stink in their own special way.
That's an excellent idea. Virgil, get right on it. Sadie, I know I've been busy and we don't always have time to talk. But sweetheart, you make me very, very proud.
Well, I just figure if we know where the bastards are, we can at least run away better.
That was a nice trick with the police sirens, girlie, but I ain't so stupid. Step away from that cash machine, or I'm gonna blow your pretty head off!
Thank you. online log.
What did you just say?
Mark. We're way off course. We're heading exactly where I need to go.
Hurry up.
Look, you want to do this, be my guest. But this ain't a job you want to rush.
That do it?
Signal's good. Arm the other detonators and pull back to me.
Come on, tough guy. We got to blow this bridge. Dutch, arm the other charges.
What about those rays?
Forget about them. We got explosives to set. Follow me. Arm the charges. That's gunfire. Look out, Banshee! That's the last one, Dutch. Everyone, behind those barriers, bridge is set to blow.
Come on, Super, unlock the keypad.
Keep it clean, okay.
If you don't let us trigger those charges, in about 5 minutes, your data center is going to be crawling with Covenant.
Watchtower, Dutch, get up there and pull the trigger.
About damn time. Do it, Trooper.
Kill their infantry. Don't let them cross the bridge. Oh, yeah.
Trooper, use the laptop to trigger the charges!
Bridge toll accepted. Have a pleasant trip.
Laser up!
Dutch, down here, head through the tunnel, under the wall!
I got turret.
Oh. I'm mate number two. I hear it. Why would I ever say that?
We gotta keep the Covenant away from that building.
Man down!
Warriors, take this hill or die upon it!
Dear Diary, today I learned some aliens about the relative foolishness of messing with the ODSTs.
I found the tower.
Throw a grenade!
Right here.
Well, don't just stand there. Help me find
it's
him.
Right here.
Got him.
Additional hostiles on the way.
Big bam and a brain pan.
Are we good? Did it!
if you see red, move. Turret's mine!
Check those charges!
Wait, what? More explosives?
Yeah, what gives? I thought we were supposed to protect this building.
I have orders to deny enemy access to all classified data housed in this facility. You don't like it, jump your butts back in orbit.
Only thing I don't like is that our butts are currently inside this facility.
They're cutting through the door! Saddle down, people! Find some cover! Someone man that turret! All right, here they come! Watch your crossfire, people!
Dutch, stand right!
Little old me. sense of smug satisfaction. Mike Foxtrot and get yourself foxtrotted!
The bigger they are, the harder they fall.
Phantom, dropping reinforcements! Cover your rear, trooper!
We got more contacts!
I really hate those hairballs.
Phantom, dropping reinforcements. Cover your rear, trooper.
Additional hostiles on the way.
Headshot. Man down. Not going to plan, dammit!
I could use a corpsman.
I hope you fellas got return tickets, because otherwise you're going home in a cosmic ambulance.
That's the last of them, Dutch. Come to my position. I don't have the body armor for another fight like that.
Everyone on the elevator. I put enough charges in this shaft to blow this building twice.
All right, that's it. Transfer the detonation codes to my comm. If anyone's taking this place out, it's gonna be me.
Evac Bird's gonna meet us on the roof.
Where the heck did these buggers come from?
Underground tunnels are filled with the damn things.
Finally, a good reason to blow this building up.
Fire problem. Move! You're in my line of fire!
I'm gonna hurt you.
Ready yourselves, we're in for a tough fight.
Hockey match, bam! Right, his sense of smug satisfaction.
No more shooting of me, okay? There's our ride! Go, go, go! Let's get out of here, Dutch! Come on! The bigger they are, the...
Hey, you fellas know a gunnery Sergeant Buck?
Sure do!
Patching him through!
Glad you boys are safe and sound.
And likewise, Gunny. You need a pickup?
As long as you're offering. We're in the police HQ.
Can you take us there?
Affirmative.
All right. Get you up top.
What?
This day ain't turning out so bad after all.
I'm deaf? Last warning! Back away from my cash machine! You too, girly.
Sadie, get out of there!
Look, I'm stepping back, okay? Why don't you just put down your gun?
Time to break the piggy bank!
Hey! You almost hit me!
African Trust.
Open up!
Banking with pride.
Open up!
Everyone, listen! That's a Covenant dropship!
Covies!
40 years I've been coming to this place. 40 years of losing my hard-earned cash. Well, today I hit the jackpot. You hear me, you damn machine? I want my money!
Incorrect password. Please remove your card.
Virgil, give her the money. Then we've got to find some cover.
Ha! Out of my way, you little slut!
Find a place to hide. There, dumpster. Street. Brutes! How big they are!
I win!
Move.
I win!
Right on top of you! Oh my god!
Down,
it just tore the ATM
it.
Off the casino wall!
Payday!
Transaction complete. Please come again.
Back to cover. Let's get down. Thank you.
detour. Proceed with caution.
Jackpot! Jackpot!
Oh my god. She's crashed under the ATM. Please don't look behind this dumpster, you big dumb brutes. Please, please, please.
Alien son of a bitch! Think I'd share any of this with you?
That's it. Keep walking. They want to see here.
Vinny, are you all right?
I was!
I'm sorry. Run! Run!
Virgil, a car just came out of nowhere, smashed all the brutes. Was that you?
My head. I thought airbags were supposed to stop you from getting hurt.
Mike! You came back!
Who's Mike? Siri, what's going on?
Hang on, Dad. Let me help you out of there.
I'm okay. Seriously.
That whole macho tough guy thing, it really never worked for me. Give me your hand.
Be gentle. Take me around front. Let me see what I hit. Oh, brutes, huh? Well, that's never coming out of the grill.
Gentlemen.
Great etiquette tip, Dad. Let me get back to you. My father says I should thank you for saving my life.
Yeah, couldn't save the car, though. I think there's something stuck in it. Oh.
That's a... Ew.
Paul. Yeah, I can see that.
Mike? Seriously, thanks.
Hey, I didn't want to be the guy who leaves the damsel in distress.
Plus, all the lights turn red when you try to drive away.
How did you...
Virgil?
Who's that? Your boyfriend?
Not quite. You know the superintendent?
Sure, the AI that runs the city. Picks up the garbage, monitors the traffic, helped me trace a license plate last week.
Well, Virgil is part of the superintendent. A subroutine my dad wrote to look after me when I was a kid.
Look after you?
After my mom died. It was just Dad and me. He did his best, but his job. When Dad couldn't be there, Virgil was. He helped me get to school on time, made sure I got a healthy lunch and didn't watch too much TV. That sort of thing.
Must have been annoying.
Your tax dollars at work.
It still is. Mike, why are you helping me?
I'm a cop. Service to all, right?
Uh-huh.
Look, the city's under attack. A lot of people need help. Well, I can die a hero or I can die a coward, but...
Got any choices that don't involve dying?
Not if you want to go back over that bridge.
Take us there?
Affirmative.
All right. You two up top.
Clear?
Yeah, we're good.
Hey, rookie, you out there? Respond, that's an order.
Give it up, Gunny. Even if he ain't dead, he's lost in that soup. Our comms can't cut through that.
Oh, give up, huh? What if it were you down there?
Just saying, I ain't dead.
You're a piece of work, Romeo.
Welcome aboard, ladies. First stop, anywhere but here.
Banshees, on your six. Hit the deck!
We're losing her!
Watch out!
Ah! Mickey, Doc! Status!
Alive or dead, we're pulling them out. You hear me? Make some noise. I got your back.
Back inside. Let's find that pelican.
What about all those Covenant we sidestepped on the way up?
Now we get to kill them.
Thanks for picking such a tall building. I'm really digging all these stairs.
Do you ever get tired of bitching, Romeo?
You ever get tired of busting my balls?
Point taken.
Landing on the pad.
That did it.
Shoot and scoot.
I'll draw that turret's fire. You kill the operator.
Don't let it.
Come on, Romeo. Push through these doors.
We will tear you into bloody ribbons!
They haven't seen us. Pick a target, take it out.
That did it! Shoot and scoot!
Start firing! Out.
jackals with carbines up top. Watch yourself. You're lovely at hiding. How do you do it dying?
I can take you with one hand behind my back.
Gotta kill those jackals.
Let's eat him together.
He's history.
He's got a
stay put, Dutch. We'll come to you. More trouble! Grab some ammo, Romeo.
These boys won't need it. Sniper, up high. Make your first shot count.
More of them! Romeo, get to work! Jetpack brutes! Don't let them get behind us! Damn turret!
Headshot!
You guys suck!
Thank you.
You're going down!
This is Sparta! Woo!
The past will overwhelm you!
What a gang of losers!
Sniping!
The path will
good work. Keep pressing! We gotta get to that crash site! Up your ass, Romeo. Let's go. Tell me you see what I'm seeing!
He's in cover. Flush him out. I'm on guard.
You're fine.
Son of a pig!
They made them with
Affirmative. We're almost there.
Yeah.
Great job! Sniper! Sniper's down! Need a hand with that? Tango's down!
I think it's over. Sometimes it's just too easy.
That's the bridge? You gotta be kidding me.
What, you afraid of heights? Get going. Come on, Romeo, follow me. Romeo, jump down, hustle to the other side.
Banshees!
Let's get the hell off this thing!
Bird's wasted. Lost the pilot on impact. Rest of us are okay.
Not for long. Phantom's inbound.
Why am I not surprised?
Pick a turret, Romeo. Conserve your ammo. This is gonna get hot.
I need an angle!
Let me do it. Don't be mad. We all know it.
I'm hit. Dark and ready.
That's it. Keep her steady.
Clear them out!
on target. You're mine. I have them in my sights. I'm coming in left. Jetpacks! Take them down!
Well, now remember to tell your buddies back home what a beating we gave you.
Yeah. Get this thing off of me.
How bad?
Not good.
We're gonna get you out of here.
Not by air, we're not.
It's all right. I know another way.